Nestled south of Boston, between Plymouth County and eastern Rhode Island, sits a region comprised of towns that offer visitors a sense of the rich maritime history of Massachusetts. Take, for example, the world's largest historic naval ship exhibit at Battleship Cove in Fall River. Hop aboard a World War II Navy warship, or weave through the halls of the submarine lionfish. In the 19th century, neighboring New Bedford, Massachusetts, was the country's premier whaling port and was the richest city in the world. The New Bedford Whaling National Historical Park pays tribute to New Bedford's rich whaling heritage. Herman Melville's classic Moby Dick talked about the Seaman's Bethel, built in the 1800s for the area seamen to find refuge and comfort before their fishing voyages. Neighbouring the Seaman's Bethel is the New Bedford Whaling Museum, which houses whale skeletons, beautiful scrimshaw work, and exhibits that tell the tale of life as a whaleman. Historic New Bedford has not lost its charm. Walk the cobblestone streets and breathe in the fresh, salty air. Don't forget to stop into one of the many shops and restaurants. Proof of New Bedford's lucrative history lies in the city's historic mansions. One such mansion, the Roch Jones Duff House and Garden Museum, is a 28-room Greek revival that showcases the arts, furniture, and belongings of whaling merchant William Roch Jr. The home's gardens are world-class and not to be missed. Each year, New Bedford celebrates its seafaring past and present with the Working Waterfront Festival, including all things nautical, musical, cultural, and my favourite, culinary. And finally, along the shores of southeastern Massachusetts, you'll find pristine beaches like Horseneck Beach. And where there's water, there are always ample water activities. For more information on New Bedford and the surrounding Bristol County area, just log on to bristol-county.org or visit usamass.com.